What is up, you guys? Welcome back to another stinking video. Anyways, we're actually heading to... What are we doing?
We are going to surprise Chloe before she is going to school.
Because we have something planned.
And we're...
So, So you guys will see what goes on, but we're going to go say hi to Chloe. It's currently like 6:30. So yeah, it's super early. I usually don't wake up this early because there's no point. But if I sound tired, that's why. Here. 6:28. It's early. Where are we heading, Haley?
To get a truck.
Gotta go detail a truck. Thank you, Grandpa, for taking us.
My pleasure.
Awesome. Okay, you guys, we're now in Sean's truck. Again, our number one client, if you guys remember from the last... How many videos ago was that, Haley? Today's going to be an exciting day, so see you guys after that. Okay, you guys, we are actually heading back to bring his truck back. The inside looks fire. Okay, you guys, it's frigid out here.
We're in the middle of Idaho Falls, walking.
Yeah, we just dropped off Sean's truck, and... Well, you know, I said we were going to surprise Chloe earlier. We did that. We're going to surprise a different friend, but they're in a different state. So my parents are going to come pick us up to drive there, but they're not here yet. So we're walking until we see them. This could be a little interesting.
And it's like 20 degrees.
It's 22 degrees. I'll put up a screenshot. My hands are solid ice. So we'll pick you up if anything happens, but I think we should be good. I'll keep you guys posted. It's been 30 minutes.
We're still walking.
We have an eighth of a mile left. It said it should take us 15 or 16 more minutes. Holy crap, I'm cold. Oh no. There's a police. Oh, fire truck. Okay, well, sorry for the confusion. I was just realizing what I said. So, my parents said to walk on the road until, if we don't see them, meet them at Gandolfo's, which is one of the places I work. So, if we don't see them before, then we'll be at Gandolfo's. And really, we just pulled stinking up. Let's go. Hour-long walk. What are you doing, buddy? Where are we going?
Yeah, just turn. There it is. Welcome
to Utah. Woo! I made it to Utah! Had to take a quick little pit stop by In-N-Out for the buds. Very excited. You guys excited? Ooh, let's go.
No,
that's
two.
Good.
Down the hill, Zachary.
Oh, sick, Zach.
Sick. Dang. Just like that, we are in a certain city in a certain state, and you guys don't actually know where we are. You guys saw us pass Utah, but you don't actually know what state we're in. Just kidding, we're in Utah. Dre, if you're watching this, we're coming to surprise you, but you're gonna be surprised before we post this, so yeah. Okay, so we're actually here at my friend's house, so I'm gonna go knock on the door and surprise him. He doesn't know I'm coming. Alright, you guys, we just got him. Dre, welcome back to the channel.
What's up?
It's been a while.
Yes, it has.
Have you been doing anything with your videos lately?
Nope, I haven't. It's been inactive for a while, although it should be. Dude, you active should... up in a little bit.
You should get back into it.
I want to, but... I'm a little shy.
Good point. Okay, down here at the pool, got Dre, got Haley.
Stop!
Okay. There we go. Is that better?
There we go.
Mine can't get fit.
Oh.
We have an injury over here. Your toe? All right, you guys, sadly, Dre's got to go. See you, dude.
See you, man.
Thanks for hanging out. Do you want to shout out anything? Any Instagrams, YouTubes?
Two.
I'll put it up on the screen, and I'll link you below, okay? All
right.
Got it? Awesome.
All right,
see you, dude. Have a great night. Thank you.
And shout out to my gang, cause my gang stayed the same. Young bro, I'm the king of the scenes. To sleep, she gon' see me in a dream. Every time I walk around, it's $2,000 jeans.